lying. Admit that you're wrong when you know I'm so right. Only the truth when you look in my eye. I'm a chap boy, you know that it's red. How do you get lit? Like as you stare. Waves are red. Lightning shining. When as you come true and we step flex. Do this as long as the year is correct. Oh yeah. Lightning shining, reminded. When as it comes true every step we flex. I'ma do this as long as the year's correct. And now I'm sitting there with a pen. Oh, I said, say hello to my friend. Oh, don't wanna step, but I move 10 toes, mixed down with the. Sitting down is so detrimental. Stand up with my crew, hit the. Don't look for no medals, stay low and jump levels. I know I ain't blown, but how long I've been doing this thing? Did it on my own for no. Do this as long as the year is correct. Oh yeah. It's lightning shining, reminding. When as it comes true every step we flex.
A really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to this evening. It's Barcelona taking on Real Madrid.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that you win your home games and don't lose your away games. You've got a good chance of progressing. Champions League last season, and they'll be very, very confident they can go deep in this competition this time round. They'll need to ride their luck at times, but they've got top players, they really have, and the expectations of this club are huge. Going to be tough, but I'm pretty sure they're confident enough to push it all the way.
This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts alongside Samuel Umtiti in the middle of the defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the defenders had better be on their toes because leading the line is Luis Suarez. And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. Toni Kroos plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage match day one underway. Rakitic on the ball. Bale. Carvajal. Real Madrid moving the ball with purpose. What can they do from this position? Bale puts it in. Simple stop really for ter Stegen. Now Busquets. Sergio Roberto. It doesn't matter for how long you've been covering this great game of football, it's still a joy to watch Lionel Messi at his best, and he very often... Lionel Messi tries it! And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
Jordi Alba, Samuel Umtiti, and now Coutinho. Teammates could potentially join in. This is Kroos. Toni Kroos read it superbly to take back possession. Given away by Barcelona. Benzema! Ter Stegen was never under pressure. Messi. Well, Barcelona always fully expect to be at the business end of the UEFA Champions League, but that doesn't mean that the group stage games don't have their own magic, Lee.
No, they don't. And every time this team takes to the pitch, there's something special normally happens, whether it's an individual or a team effort. They really are a special Spanish club.
The ball with Luka Modric. Isco. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Into the box it goes. And held with ease by Ter Stegen. Very clever read, Casemiro. Useful ball to the near post. Keeper's contribution, but what next? And Isco. He's likely asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
Barcelona, Benzema! Just a bit too high with that powerful effort.
Yeah, he's just leaned back, Derek. Power was there, but not the direction.
Sergio Roberto. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Now Casemiro. By no means on his own here. Moving through the gears. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. The Blaugrana have given the ball away. Luka Modric. He scored! Well, this could be a chance for Real Madrid to jump ahead from a corner. Kick played over. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Toni Kroos. In possession, Marcelo. He has plenty of support. And thwarted there following the cross. All ball, no doubt about it. And he's been a bit unlucky. It'll be a throw-in. And options in the centre. Marcelo lost it just then. Rakitic on the ball. Pass by Coutinho. Now just couldn't keep himself onside. Throw in forthcoming for Barca. Sergio Roberto. Now Busquets. This is Gareth Bale. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Benzema. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And cleared away. Bale. Casemiro. Isco. Tremendous vision. He's really sliced them open. That's all they can conjure for now. Now Casemiro. Karim Benzema. Not messing around with that clearance. Casemiro. Modric. This is Gareth Bale. Well, the cross that time completely overcooked. Now Busquets. Piqué with it. Now Jordi Alba. Coutinho. Rafael Varane. Modric. Gareth Bale. And crossed in there by Gareth Bale. And the first goal of this match comes from Isco. What a lift that will give his team.
He put some superb balls into the wide areas, and that one's probably the best. And what did they get? Reward, a goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. And the match back in business, Real Madrid with the advantage. This is Vidal. Barcelona have given us away. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. And progress made with the ball at his feet by Bale. He scores!
Well, here's the replay. I always tell young defenders to stop the cross, and this is why. When the ball comes in, it's perfect. And the ball ends up in the back of the net. Great header.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. It's going their way. 2-0. Ivan Rakitic. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, the narrative as regards Isco, you've got to say, positive.
Wow, it's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Lionel Messi tries it! And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
And Isco. He's likely asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
Barcelona. Benzema! Just a bit too high with that powerful effort.
Yeah, he's just leaned back, Derek. Power was there, but not the direction.
Gareth Bale. And crossed in there by Gareth Bale. And the first goal of this match comes from Isco. What a lift that will give his team. And progress made with the ball at his feet by Bale. Isco! And it's in! Real Madrid firmly in charge here. So ready for the start of the second half, and Real Madrid currently in front. Isco. Toni Kroos. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Suarez. Here's Carvajal. Tremendous illegal play, and hence a free kick. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Now Casemiro, Modric, Bale, and decent acreage for Real Madrid to run into. Bale puts it in. Plattered away. Now Casemiro. Casemiro, carrying a genuine threat here. Is he going to punish them here? Might really appeal to Isco, attending to his defensive chores. Now Borja Mayoral. Clear foul, but a Real Madrid advantage. Gareth Bale. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
And Isco. Isco moving in field. Bale! And he's dispatched the header!
Well, just look at this cross, Derek. It's all about the ball in the box. It's a brilliant effort. And it's a great goal to boot.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Dispossessed here, Sergio Roberto. Half an hour remaining then. The ball with Luka Modric. Casemiro. Gareth Bale. The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. The tackle crisp and accurate. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Dani Ceballos, now Borja Mayoral, now Busquets, Jordi Alba. They've given it away. Excellent challenge. Casemiro, Dani Ceballos. This is Gareth Bale. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Gareth Bale. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Keeper's contribution, but what next? And you need your defender to take charge. Coutinho. Rakitic on the ball. Now here's Arturo Vidal. And Modric carries it forward. Casemiro. And in it goes!
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Let's go back to the goal that was scored. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Sergio Roberto. Now here's Arturo Vidal. In control with the ball at his feet here, Vidal. And blocked by Marcelo. Modric. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Just 10 minutes to go. Isco. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it's well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
Corner for Real Madrid. He's driven in the corner, attending to his defensive chores. Luka Modric. Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, 11 sets of earplugs for those Barcelona players as they enter the dressing room. The coach is going to go ballistic.
a lack of... It's there for him. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Now Busquets. Sergio Roberto. Given away by Barcelona. Lucas Vazquez taking it forward. Lucas Vazquez. Will there be a tangible end product? The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. The ball with Luka Modric. Lucas Vazquez. Now, what can he do here? Vazquez. No-nonsense clearance. Modric. Dani Ceballos. Now, Casemiro. Luka Modric. Let's see what he has in store for them. Lucas Vazquez. And he's clear his lines. Corner given to Real Madrid. Corner kick played over, clattered away, and that is that. Barcelona, I must say, will be scratching their heads based on this. An awful start to the Champions League season.
That's the last thing you need. Start of the qualifying stages, you don't need a 0 point, Sally. You almost need memory loss now to forget about that. Down to 5 games to qualify.
Gareth Bale, and crossed in there by Gareth Bale, and the first goal of this match comes from Isco. What a lift that will give his team. And progress made with the ball at his feet by Bale. Isco! And it's in! Real Madrid firmly in charge here. Tremendous intuition. Illegal play and hence a free kick. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
And Isco. Isco moving in field. Bale! And he's dispatched the header. And Modric carries it forward. Casemiro. And in it goes. There for him. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the...
It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. It's Barcelona facing Real Madrid.
Well, I'm so excited for the players. We see them coming out there, excited because of what they've got ahead of them. Are they nervous? Looking at them closely in the eyes. Nerves play a big part in games like this, Derek. I'm nervous for them. Who's going to be the hero? Incredible achievement to make back-to-back finals. Only a few teams can claim that. Certainly not going to be easy, but I tell you, they've got belief, they've got confidence, and I'm pretty sure they all think they can win it tonight.
This is what we think for Barcelona. You tend to know what you're going to get tactically from this team. High pressing.
Well, high pressing, high energy. Played this system at Arsenal many a year under George Graham. It doesn't half work, but it works well. Sometimes you can just get exposed to the back, but they've got it down to a T, to be fair.
And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. The Costa Rican Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal as fullbacks. Toni Kroos plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway. Who will be crowned club kings of Europe? On the ball. Coutinho. Vidal might fancy it. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
I must say, it's always great fun to chronicle a match through the prism of Lionel Messi, watching what he does in a game, Lee.
Well, how much stuff does he do on a pitch? It's just endless. 90 minutes isn't time enough to fit all this brilliance in. Normally goes toe-to-toe with Ronaldo every single season. This season's no different.
Coutinho. Casemiro. Well, they are the record winners of this great competition, Real Madrid. And you always feel, Lee, that no matter the stage of the competition, where Real Madrid are concerned, you're witnessing history.
Well, absolutely. Their history would suggest that they need to win every game because the pressure is always on them, and quite rightly so. And very, very close to my heart because they came over in 99 and played in my testimonial. So I love Real Madrid.
Very generous of them. It shows well. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball up, that was all. Got behind it. Good save.
Carvajal being hounded. Now here's Arturo Vidal. And Messi. And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
Carvajal. Toni Kroos. In possession, Marcelo. Casemiro. Lionel Messi. They've given it away. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping following that long shot lead.
Yeah, concentration when the ball's in the air for that long. Just get behind it, get your hands up.
Now here's Arturo Vidal. Sergio Roberto. This is Vidal. Messi. Sergio Roberto. He had the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. This is Kroos. Rakitic on the ball. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Now regaining possession for his side, cleverly. Carvajal. This is Varane. Bale. Rakitic on the ball. Coutinho. Teammates could potentially join in. On the ball, Luis Suarez. An authoritative challenge. Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. Coutinho. Rakitic on the ball. Now here's Arturo Vidal. And here's Busquets. Shorts, but he's failed to beat the goalkeeper from the early.
Well, it was well worth the effort, but well off target.
Much defensive cover there on the flank. And Kroos. He's gone for power lead, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Coutinho. Now he must favour the cross. Coutinho. Messi waiting to pounce. Thunder's clear. Sergio Busquets. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
Toni Kroos. Messi. This is Vidal. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Gareth Bale. Cross towards that far post. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Piqué with it. And there's the whistle. Half-time it is. A radiant Champions League final up to this point, Lee.
Well, nervous, cagey, boring. Not so this final. This has been a really entertaining game so far. Looking forward to more of the same in the second half, Derek.
This is it. The Champions League final. They are underway. Who will be crowned club king? Coutinho. Vidal might fancy it. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
And here's Busquets. He's taken on the shots, but he's failed to beat the goalkeeper from there, Lee.
Well, it was well worth the effort, but well off target.
And Kors. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Sergio Busquets. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
To the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. In possession, Marcelo. Isco has it. Toni Kroos. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And the danger clear. A free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Wasteful with that one. Casemiro, and held with ease by Ter Stegen. Rakitic on the ball. Lionel Messi moving through the gears. He's beaten his man. Lack conviction, that clearance, and maybe an opportunity for the opposition. Isco has it. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Cutting in, what can he do from this position? On the ball, Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Advantage, Barcelona. Rakitic. Playing with purpose and control. And cleared away. Now here's Piqué. Umtiti. Rakitic on the ball. And Rakitic with purpose and control. All ball, no doubt about it. And he's been a bit unlucky. It'll be a throw-in. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can. But then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
Substitution time it is. Sergio Busquets, Arturo Vidal, Suarez, And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Corner for Barcelona. The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Plattered away. And here's Busquets. He has time to play it over. Well, let's see, does he mean business? And it's Vidal. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. It's a Barcelona corner. Messi with the corner, and first-class defending, cleared off the line. Carrying a genuine threat here, and using his strength to shield the ball. And options in the centre. Now, what can he do here? Jordi Alba. Is he going to punish them here? Taking care of business defensively here. Benzema's pass, not accurate enough. And it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. In possession, Marcelo. Isco. Others in the vicinity. Isco! Corner for Real Madrid. Fired over by Kors. Not all that convincing defensively. And now having a go. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And Messi. Targets available, cross comes in. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Now Casemiro. Challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, just clumsy.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Intervention was by Luka Modric, a good one. 5 minutes remaining and level pegging here. Suarez. And Messi. Malcolm. Playing with purpose and control. Oh, that's a penalty. Another crucial phase of the game. The referee has given a penalty, and now so much tension here late in the contest.
Well, the lapse of concentration right at the end of the game. He's put his teammates right in it here. Can he score?
Superbly to take back possession. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Barcelona on the front foot in anticipation of scoring the winner. This is Vidal. And it's with Malcolm. Lionel Messi. Now, what can Lionel Messi do from here? Arturo Vidal. Suarez. Space and time for the cross. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway. Who will be crowned club king? Coutinho. Vidal might fancy it. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
And here's Busquets. He's taken on the shots, but he's failed to beat the goalkeeper from there, Lee.
Well, it was well worth the effort, but well off target.
And cross. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Sergio Busquets. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
And it's Vidal. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. It's a Barcelona corner. And Messi. Targets available. Cross comes in. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious.
Oh, that's a penalty. Another crucial phase in the game. The referee has given a penalty. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Toni Kroos. Dembele. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Now Busquets. Teamwork might be the key. Suarez. And here's Busquets. And the no-nonsense clearance. He's going forward well here. This is Vidal. Good ball movement and a decent position here for Barcelona. A man from Costa Rica with a brilliant diving save.
Oh, Navas, what a save. Let me see that one again.
And now the delivery. And so it will be a corner. He's driven in the corner. Dembele! A goal it is! At long last, they've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part. Now they're going to have to change the tactics and see what happens. Well, here's the replay, and there's the confusion all over the place. The keeper has got every right to be frustrated at his defenders, but the ball is in the back of the net.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And it's gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. Isco has it. Modric. It is a decent-looking attack here. Good tackle. Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Malcolm. And it's Vidal. He has time to play it over, and you need your defender to take charge. First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes left, and then it's a penalty shootout. Can they overcome tired legs? It's the second period of extra time underway now. Bale. The tackle crisp and accurate. Samuel Umtiti. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Strong play here. Given away. Suarez! Keeper did his job to begin with.
Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at times, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping.
And the attack going through Vidal. Options galore. Tremendous block from Modric. In possession, Marcelo. Here's Carvajal. Just straying offside. extra time. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Benzema. Messi. And it's with Malcolm. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And Suarez is in there. And the keeper had a role to play. They're still within touching distance.
Well, he's kept his team in the game. Simple as that.
Now Jordi Alba. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. No problems grabbing hold of that one. And now the wait is over. Barcelona have done it. The Champions League trophy will return to Catalonia.
Well, magnificent end to a long, long, hard season. Eventually, they've got their reward and fully, fully justified.
Well, for one team, it's a story of celebration. For the other, bitter disappointment. The Barca players will remember this night for the rest of their lives. And as a player, Lee, as a Barcelona player in this case, this is what you want to experience.
Well, it is. You have expectations at the start of the season, all those long, hard training sessions in pre-season. You kind of need a goal to get through that pain. Focusing on winning trophies for Barcelona will be that carrot that they need.
It's Barcelona's Champions League! And they've got to savour this. It's not every night this comes along.
Well, probably will be here next year, you never know. The way they play, but fully deserved, and they'll have celebrations right throughout the night with their families and friends.
Cup with the big ears, as it's affectionately known.
This is the moment, Derek, sharing it with the supporters. You get a chance to take it a little bit closer to those stands. Let them enjoy the experience with you. And the families are up there in the stands as well. A brilliant occasion.
It's a fire as well as ice on the pitch. Necessary qualities.
Now's a chance for a photograph. My mum always told me to get on the front row.
She taught you well, Lee. There we have it. The Champions League victors for 2019. Coutinho. Vidal might fancy it. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Sergio Busquets. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
And it's Vidal. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. It's a Barcelona corner. And Messi. Targets available, cross comes in. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious. Just...
Oh, that's a penalty. Another crucial phase in the game. The referee has given a penalty. Good ball movement and a decent position here for Barcelona. A man from Costa Rica with a brilliant diving save.
Oh, Navas, what a save. Let me see that one again.
He's driven in the corner.
Welcome to you. We are here in Barcelona for the visit of Real Madrid. We being myself, Martin Tyler, Alan Smith, of course, alongside me. We can't wait.
No, we can't wait, Martin. You always look for this one in the fixture list and you just hope you're lucky enough to be here. We are in this magnificent stadium. Can't wait.
Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Isco.
Well, Lionel Messi, he's got a great ability on the ball, the kind of ability that defenders hate to face. As for Isco, he's added goals to his game over the last few seasons, a much better finisher.
Barcelona's lineup here. Well, we know, Alan, how they like to play with plenty of possession and short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here.
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. And El Clasico is underway. That out with some sharp movement. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Made the challenge well. Definitely a throw in there. Samuel Umtiti. Sergio Roberto. Kroos. Here's Isco. Modric put into the middle, cleared away by the defender. Toni Kroos. And now the shot. Terrific stop. Corner for Real Madrid. In from Kroos. Well, the play is broken down now. Good defensive clearance there. The referee's going to take action here. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. Maybe it could be difficult for the player. It is going to be. Maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match. But the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
Back it goes to the goalkeeper. Vidal. Modric. Modric. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid-Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to...
Not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away. Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto. Coutinho. Samuel Umtiti. Sergio Busquets, anticipated the cleverly done. Isco has timed the run perfectly. Isco! Oh, it's a great goal! There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Here is another angle on that goal.
Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and seen some reward for it down there now.
Real Madrid in front. Arturo Vidal. Piqué, Sergio Busquets. It's been good from Real Madrid, hasn't it, Alan, to this point, but they haven't shaken off Barcelona.
No, they haven't. They'll be a little concerned about that because they have played really well. They would have been hoping to put the match to bed by now.
Here's Casemiro. Carvajal. Gareth Bale. Well, this is a chance for Bale to show his speed going down the flanks. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Nodded back into the middle. Marcelo. That's offside. Isco. Sergio Roberto. Barcelona have yet to really make an impact on the game. Jordi Alba want to use the full width of the pitch now, the team in possession all the time, against a dogged defensive unit that they're facing at the moment. Carvajal, Bale, Toni Kroos, Karim Benzema. Piqué. He's got it away. Now Messi. He got plenty of distance into the clearance, but actually it's going to come back at them again. Toni Kroos. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Kroos. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
And El Clasico is underway. Toni Kroos. Now the shot! Terrific stop! Corner for Real Madrid. Referee's going to take action here. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. Isco has timed the run perfectly. Isco! Oh, it's a great goal! Start of the second half with Real Madrid at the moment out in front. Kroos. Benzema. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema. Modric. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Benzema! And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Corner from Toni Kroos. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. Now Casemiro. Kroos. Shot up! Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Ivan Rakitic. And in a moment, there'll be a substitution. Arturo Vidal. Sergi Roberto. Right down the wing to the dangerous Messi. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Sergio Busquets. Busquets. Well, he slipped his man. And shoots! Karim Benzema. Bale. Modric. Here's trouble for the opposition with Luka Modric. Good pressure in midfield and it's paid off. It goes out wide again. Now Casemiro. Benzema. Here's Isco. Kroos! Tremendous working goal by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Oh, we all thought that was a goal, didn't we?
Switch here for them. In fact, it's going to be a double switch. Two substitutes coming on. And in it goes. Just seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment, and it could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
Piqué.
Barcelona fans weren't expecting to see their team trailing at this stage. Not much time left now.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Substitution imminent now. Gareth Bale. He's angry with the assistant, and I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi. Sergio Roberto. We do like watching Real Madrid play. They bring a power and a pace to their football. Of course, all the history people like me have grown up with. The younger generation might still be finding out about a truly great football club. And it's been a pretty good performance here by the class representing the club today. It's one back. What a good interception. Vidal. Time is ticking away here, 4 minutes to go. Still behind Barcelona by one goal, but still behind. Arturo Vidal. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. Ceballos. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. That is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today. Final thoughts, not a real post-mortem, Alan, but obviously disappointment isn't the key. And they've lost the game. They were desperate to win.
Yeah, there'll be a bit of an inquest, I think, because they didn't quite do themselves justice. So plenty of work on the training ground next week.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Definitely the team's talisman out there today, in amongst all that was good. Got his team ahead with that goal too.
Well, as for the opposition, he was, of course, on the wrong end of the result. They do look at him for goals, and he didn't get anything today. A peripheral contribution, really, no more. And El Clasico is underway. Toni Kroos. Shot! Terrific stop! Corner for Real Madrid. The referee's going to take action here. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. Isco has timed the run perfectly. Isco! Oh, it's a great goal! Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Benzema! And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Here's Isco. Close! Tremendous working goal by Marc-Andre ter Stegen. And in it goes. Just seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment, and it could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
Yeah.
welcome to you. We are here in Barcelona for the visit of Real Madrid. We being myself, Martin Tyler, Alan Smith, of course, alongside me. We can't wait.
No, we can't wait, Martin. You always look for this one in the fixture list and you just hope you're lucky enough to be here. We are in this magnificent stadium. Can't wait.
Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Isco.
Now, Lionel Messi, he is a master of the interplay, knowing where teammates are and using them brilliantly. As for Isco, he's all about the finishing. Really clinical in front of goal, not many better.
Barcelona's lineup here. It's a real group mentality in this lineup. Pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off. And when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. And El Clasico is underway. Luis Suarez.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Ivan Rakitic. Coutinho. Rakitic. Busquets. Busquets! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Well, what a chance it was to go ahead, but the keeper was ready for it. Really was. Great instincts, great reactions.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Jordi Alba. Rakitic. He's got a chance to cross. Coutinho. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. That's well, well wide. Carvajal. Benzema. Ball in behind from Isco. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Sergio Ramos. Messi in a wide position here. They found him. And they get it away. Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic. Coutinho. Barcelona using the width of the pitch. Busquets. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got
Suarez! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Marcelo. Kroos. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Samuel Umtiti. Really happened so far for Barcelona. Messi's waiting at the far post, they're looking for it. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Put them in front. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done. And they've done it in fine style. His instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Barcelona then with the lead. Gareth Bale. Rafael Varane. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Cross looking for Benzema. Far too close. Free kick. Ivan Rakitic. Time and a bit of room as well for Coutinho. Should really deliver from this position. Defender in the way. Arturo Vida. Ivan Rakitic. Shots on him. Oh, charged down. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Coutinho. Now, can he take them on? And he banked it away. Well, they've got a corner now, and possibly a chance to add to their lead. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
And El Clasico is underway. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. That's well, well wide. That's out of danger there with that clearance. To put them in front. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We've won. Half is off and underway. It's Isco. Sergio Busquets. Looking for an opening. There's a good controlled build-up. Looking for Busquets. Defended well. Cut out by the defender. A timely challenge. Karim Benzema. Brilliantly read and much needed in that position to intervene. Coutinho. Advantage applied there. Quite clearly a free kick. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Barcelona are going to make this change. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stop.
Sergio Busquets. Coutinho. Messi. Messi! We've had an hour gone here. Still 30 minutes left. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Samuel Umtiti. Vidal. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. They are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get Luis Suarez!
So close! The post!
Advantage to Real Madrid. He has cleared it well. Gareth Bale. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Coutinho's got some room here. He's got a chance to cross.
He's going to do here. He could send him off for a second yellow.
He's going to have to go for this. A second yellow card. He's off.
Having been booked the first time, I do not know what he's playing up there going into that challenge. He's a silly boy. He'll get some stick off his teammates afterwards.
I think some people thought it was a gamble to play him from the start and to go with a wide man. Well, the manager got it right, didn't he?
Well, didn't he just? His teammates, you could see in the early stages, just kept feeding the ball to him because they know he's the man on song at the moment.
Well, that's good defending. Carvajal. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Dembele. Barcelona get the advantage. Messi. And here's the shot. Barcelona's corner. Just gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
The referee doesn't get to look at it again, but we can, that foul.
Well, he saw the ball and he thought he could win it. I mean, it always looks worse in slow motion, doesn't it? But he was just a fraction off there.
He's put in the corner. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. That is a free kick. Casemiro. Kroos. Marcelo. Measured, composed, cleverly done. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Now the shot! Chance for the keeper to kick it clear, and he takes that chance. Jordi Alba. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. it's Suarez. He could cross it now.
Jordi Alba.
Cross is long towards the back post.
Made away, well away from goal. Shots on here.
That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
Just the one goal in it, but they've got a corner and a chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match.
Swung in.
Good defensive clearance there.
Dembele.
The shot's on!
Well marked, not so well marked to stop the shot going in. Maybe had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in the block.
Time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
They could pose some danger now.
That could have been the pass to determine the match, really. That's the win for Barcelona. Well, of course, not a real post-mortem, Alan, but obviously disappointment isn't the key. And they've lost a game. Desperate to win.
Yeah, there'll be a bit of an inquest, I think, because they didn't quite do themselves justice, so plenty of work on the training ground next week.
Classico is underway. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. That's well, well wide. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Put them in front. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We won the...
I wonder what the referee's going to do here. He could send him off for a second yellow. He's going to have to go for this. A second yellow card. He's off.
Having been booked the first.
Is long towards the cleared away, well away from goal. Shots on here.
That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
Dembele.
Shots on.
Well marked, but not so well marked to stop the shot going in. It maybe had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in the block.